Are you Jackie's friend? Jackie Watson? Hey, you look like the singer.
I'm Andre.
I'm Andre. What do you do?
I'm Andre.
What do you do?
I work at a restaurant. I manage a restaurant. I've been there for 6 years. I used to be a makeup artist. I'm a mom.
Who'd you make up with?
But he's grown, so I'm good.
What's that?
I said,
She said she used to be a makeup artist.
Oh, you're doing like a little video. That's awesome.
Did I meet you at the Rainbow last night?
At closing? At the same time.
Maybe. It's closing time, right?
Yeah. Yeah. It's closing.
Nice to meet you again. How are you doing?
That was a good
I was walking
last
night.
Yeah. Hugs. I like hugs. Okay. Oh, darn. Hot girl has to hug me.
Yeah, I'm very loving.
If you have Yeah.
I was happy.
Oh, well, it's good to see you. Thanks for like, remembering me. Despite the fact that I don't remember myself.
Yeah. Hot girl wants to hug you.
Are you Hawaiian?
So I guess it's working.
Where are you from?
I'm from here. Okay. I'm from planet Earth.
Yes.
But if you want to know my nationality, I'm Filipino and Spanish.
You what?
I'm Filipino and Spanish.
I said Filipino, I wasn't born in Spanish.
Yeah, I was born and raised here. My parents are, my dad's half Mexican and half Filipino. And my mom's full blown Filipino.
Wow.
So I speak
Really?
Have you been back? Have you been back to the Philippines? Have you been back to the Philippines?
I'm so sorry.
Have you ever gone to the Philippines?
Yeah, I've been there 3 times in my life. The first time I went there, I felt really bad because everybody was so like it was poverty.
Comedy.
Like you go to this place, you go there. Like I was like I gave everybody my things.
Right.
Like, no, no, you have to experience. I'm like, no, you experience stuff outside of the resort that you're in. Like really know people when you're in that. I'm a different breed of life. I'm not so, but it's beautiful. I would like to go back again. We have more money.
Will you be my tour guide? You can take me and show me around.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Oh. Let's go get lost in the Philippines.
There's also over 2,000 dialects in that place.
How many?
Over 2,000 dialects.
Oh, hell no.
So
what are your necklaces?
Yeah, I've been to the bank.